Next up is the girls 100 breast. Got a 16 low going out for the 25. Westfield's currently in the lead. Turning at the 50, time 34-7. Westfield way out in front. Nobody's even challenging her. Final time, 113-5-2. Westfield takes first and fourth.